Well, this really blows. My computer blew up. Status degraded. Grade volume degraded. Oh man. Seagate, you bastards. So that's what the raid looks like. And right now, we're missing one because I took out the busted hard drive. But it's four hard drives that make it up. This really blows. My computer blew up. My RAID, my redundant array of independent disks, had a disk failure. So I need to get a new hard drive and put it back into the array. But what's cool is it's a RAID 10. I can suffer multiple hard drive failures and the system just keeps on chugging because it's all done on a pile of disks that are all striped together, and the computer sees that as one disk. Unfortunately, only half the space can be utilized. The other half is for the redundant part of the array. So like I said, that's how a server works, because the server can't really quit, can't go down, can't, you know, you can't have that. The hard drive in a server dies, you're in trouble. So that's why we have a RAID. When I get the new disk hard drive from Seagate, which they're sending me, I will do a little video about how the whole thing stripes the brand new disk back into the package, and away we go again. I built this thing like a tank. I did not want to have any more failures with my computer experience. So that's why I built a RAID. Cool. See you soon, folks. Oh yeah, just a little update. Clean all the crap out of your computer once in a while. God, it's probably a good thing the hard drive failed. The whole thing was clogged up like a sewer hole, sucking in all kinds of dust and stuff for, gee, a long time. Cheers, folks. See ya.